Sorry if it's a little bit shaky. Google can fix that.